Crappie are part of the sunfish family, along with bass and bluegill. They are native to America, but the most important places were east along the Mississippi River and the eastern portion of the United States. Crappie spawn in early springtime when the water temperature reaches about 60 degrees, but they can be caught year-round. Crappie can be caught on baits such as jigs and minnows, and other baits such as my personal favorite, the Berkeley Power Bait Atomic Tubes.